He's not a spy. He's just a guy who, for his own reasons, wants to protect his privacy by permanently deleting the data he considers private on his Android phone before disposing of it. And he's not sure whether he has the technical competence to get the job done. So he consults the internet, and this is what he finds. The ShredIt webpage explains that it's a two-step process. First, you delete the data from the device. Second, you shred what was deleted. Kind of like disposing of financial papers in your home office. First, you remove them from your file cabinet, and then you shred them. He learns that there are two options for how to accomplish these two steps, and he can use whichever one is easier for him. He chooses the first. Here's what he does. He goes to the Google Play Store on the Android phone he's about to wipe and installs ShredIt. As recommended, he makes a note of the Google account and the Google account password on his phone so he can transfer ShredIt to his new phone. He deletes the apps he considers private. He deletes the data he considers private. He launches ShredIt. He looks over the settings on the settings screen and decides to use the default settings. He clicks Shred. He starts watching the progress. Then he does a quick calculation and figures it'll take 72 minutes for the job to complete. Time to take the dog out. When he gets back, he checks the progress and finds that the job is done. He goes to the Google Play Store and uninstalls ShredIt. He deletes his Android account from his phone. He's successfully wiped his phone, so private data can't be recovered. And once he got started, how much easier was that than he thought it would be? He also bought a new tablet to take on business trips. He's giving the old one to his teenage nephew. But before he does that, he decides to wipe it too. And since his nephew will have his own ideas about what apps he wants on it, he decides to wipe it by doing a factory reset and then shred. Here's what he does. As recommended, he makes a note of the Google account and the Google account password on his tablet. He makes sure he can log in before he continues. He checks his owner's manual for instructions on how to do a factory reset and follows the instructions. He adds his Google account back onto the Android tablet. Then he goes to the Google Play Store and installs ShredIt. He launches ShredIt. Again, he decides to use the default Shred options. And from the Shred tab, he clicks Shred. He does a quick calculation and figures the job will take about half an hour. Time for a London fog, he thinks. When he checks back, the job is done. He goes to the Google Play Store and uninstalls ShredIt. He deletes his Google account from the tablet. He's successfully wiped his tablet, so his private data can't be recovered. And wasn't that what he was most worried about? Usually, to do a factory reset will take less than 15 minutes. To shred the device will take 1.35 minutes per gig, so for a 64-gig phone, that's about an hour and 10 minutes. Because when you're paying for quality, you're paying for lifespan, you can take ShredIt with you. So, once he's uninstalled ShredIt from his old phone, he installs it on his new phone. Not because he's a spy. He's just a guy who asked himself, knowing what I now know, and knowing what I'm trying to accomplish here, how would I feel if I just did nothing? If you found this video helpful, please leave us a comment.